coming down. I don't know what the reasoning is, though. It looks like they're starting to try and come back.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, the class basically helps students take what they've truly learned and apply it to like real day-to-day assignments, such as like investing into the stock market.
You know, hopefully the dividend kind of sees itself grow up as well.
Right now, I'm with a team of 13 other students, and we're debating on which stocks that we should invest in.
So like certain things that we think are going to perform.
That's what we should do if that's what you guys want to do.
Completely real money. I think the portfolio is at sitting at $172,000. So we're like portfolio managers for the university's foundation. So that way they could, in a sense, raise enough money to be able to provide scholarships for incoming students. It's really competitive within us for us to see that, yeah, we're trying to beat the benchmark of the S&P 500. And when we do beat the benchmark, we're actually making a difference in somebody's life by allowing them to have money to come to Shippensburg to lower the financial burdens. So it's really important. We take it very seriously.